start with this. I wasn't going to do it, but I'm so annoyed by this. How about the Yankee Players, led by that Players rep, David Robertson, playing El Chipo with the playoff share money and not allocating shares to members of the Yankee traveling party, including an assistant batting coach, who went to every single game this year, and they cheapskates didn't pay. That is so unbelievable, I don't even know how to respond. The Oakland A's, who had a lot less money to work with from a playoff share standpoint than the Yankees did, and don't have a bunch of billion-dollar players, and only played one game when the Yankees played the four more against the Red Sox, they did a better job of making sure everybody got taken care of, the support staff of the franchise. Robertson should know better. He's the player, that's his responsibility. He played hard. I mean, charity starts at home. That is so bad and such a disgrace. I can do that for an hour, nonstop, and nobody can argue. You take care of the people.